Well, just in tonight, Hillsborough County graduations with the class of 2020 will be held virtually. The Hillsborough County School District says Superintendent Addison Davis is making the change due to a rise in coronavirus concerns. Leaders say families will receive virtual graduation videos, and each high school will also celebrate their graduates with drive-through diploma ceremonies.